Hello and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I'm Old Man Plays, and today we're going to continue where we left off in the last video. So let's jump in. Now today, after I drop this stuff off and make it through the night, I think this is gonna be a little bit longer because it's gonna be a I'm gonna go through the blood moon. Okay. We're all good with that. Go drop off our money right now. And then one day we have the blood moon. And hopefully I can survive it this time. I don't know if I will or not, but I'm gonna try. Pick up this torch. Just wanted to make sure I took down my ladder. We got 8 beers, but I'm not going to drink that right now. Really do much here right now. Get my bones up for a minute so I can repair this. Repair that too. Okay, I want to see what I can craft right now. Clubs. Oh, I can get a baseball bat. I need, holy man, a lot of stuff. Mostly the forged iron. I need like 20 of them. So I guess we're not building that right now. Our club is up as high as we can get it here at the moment. I can take these chests out of here since I don't need them anymore. Because they're all empty except for the one that's got my food in it and my first aid stuff. I need some things before I can do that. Now what I'm hoping with the Blood Moon is that the zombies will come in here or here, and then I can just smack them. Yeah, I need 24 iron and I only have 17, so can't do that. Might as well go work on this a little bit while I'm waiting for daylight to come. Okay, now I'll go over here and check. Okay, that one's good. Oh, it's raining. when where it's dry. I may use some of this animal fat, I guess. Oh wait. Yeah. Cloth. Okay. Yeah, that takes care of that. I got a torch there and a church there. There we go. We were a little bit thirsty. There we go. I may have a purpose for my blocks right now. Just a minute. Whoa. Oh. I'll go out and clean up some zombies, obviously. Thank you. I think I'm gonna try to light this whole place up. Ugh. Okay, gotta go get some rags. Craft a little more of them. Oh, wait. Just one. See. Okay. Now, day 21, so we know the suckers are going to come out tomorrow night. There you go there. There. That pretty much lights up everything. You know what? I'm gonna put one here. Repair this. There. They're trying their hardest to get in there, man. gonna have to go out and straighten some zombies out, I guess. Take all that, thank you. Checking the perimeter. Okay, everything's quiet again. Oh, they were even trying to get up there. Okay, let's take care of that. Sorry, but I need your meat, bud. Thank you. Okay, let's see here. I have very limited time here. Check the map. That's what I was working on earlier. My chest isn't there anymore. Where do I go? Do I take a trip? Oh, wait. I'll put the marker there and see what that is showing. Friggin' rain, man. Man. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Okay, I've checked all this. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay, so this place is cleaned out. Okay, so we're going to head down to the church, I guess. I just got to remember to keep an eye on the time. Something tells me this church is going to be extremely dangerous. Oh, maybe we can find some honey. No. Excuse me for a second. Gotta go over and take care of some business. Hey! I wonder how dangerous the church is going to be. Besides, well, dangerous. Hello, church. Oh, only 1.5 heads. Okay. Not so bad. Nah, I don't want your half-eaten sandwich. And I don't want your rotten meat. I believe I checked all these, yeah. And I checked this, yeah. Let me guess, you have to go to the through the graveyard to get to get in there. No? Don't worry, I'm not coming to visit you guys. Don't worry about that. Oh. I gotta redo my ladders. Okay. Okay. There we go. Hey, lady. Oh, yeah, that was just a rod. Can I play the piano? No. Oh, this might contain nothing. I'll take that, sure. Now I got to get up there. How do I get up there? Gonna have to make like five ladders, probably. Oh, wait. I meant to do this. There we go. This is where I want to go. Oh, there was a way right there. What are these for? Go take a look up here. Do, 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 do. There. This church is cleaned out. Okay, we've cleaned the church up pretty good, I think. Oh yeah, oh no, I didn't check that. I must have just checked this. Okay. I checked all through here. I thought for sure the zombies would come up out of the graves. I was like, yeah, this is what it's gonna be. But it didn't happen. Okay. Where does this take you, I wonder? Holy, this just keeps going on and on and on. What the heck? Oh. I don't know where this road takes me, man. Way out in the middle of nowhere. I guess we'll head back. We'll do more exploring later on. Probably leads you into like a mountain village or something. I think I might head over there and check it out. There might be more buildings like 13, 24. Maybe I should start heading back. Because we only got a few hours before the blood moon comes. I cleaned that one already out. Holy frig, we stop. I'm almost home. Go get our water ready. Cook what little bit of meat we have. I should actually drop this stuff off. Modifier of modifier. There. Okay, you can take this. And that can go up there. Drop this off. Drop the feathers off. See, do I drop anything else off in here? There's some coal. We can drop the building blocks off right now. Okay. I got like a whole bunch of ladders. Anything else? Okay. Okay, you can go over there, and you can go over there. Okay. You can go up in there. Boom. Okay. Nothing else there. There. Okay, I forgot to drop the pipes off. My bad. There. The bones can be dropped off there. Okay, that goes all upstairs. Okay. Yeah. Okay, what's this? What's this? Bumps and bruiser mark on the top end here. Okay. Okay, boom. I still think I'm gonna have to grilled meat, charred meat left over. We've got kitties on. Duration 6 minutes. Okay. You can go back up there. Okay. I forgot to drop them off now. And here's $420 more. 420, okay. You can also make baked potatoes actually. Where's my weapon chest again? Right here, right? No, that's my mod chest. My weapon chest is here. Yeah, I know the blood moon's coming. Don't worry about that. Wait. I'm gonna wait for my food. Okay. Yeah, don't worry. I know the blood moon's coming. Put some chili up there. There. More food for me. Six minutes and 45 seconds to make a blueberry pie. Okay. Oh, wait. There. I'll be right back. Okay, let's get ready to face the blood moon. I'm hoping I survive this time. I'm gonna give it my best shot anyway. I just don't know where they're gonna be coming from. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna do my best to survive this time. Come on, guys. I know you freaking zombies want me so bad. Come on. If I can get them over here, I should be able to survive this one. But they'll probably be knocking everywhere on my base. This is gonna be tense, guys. And the blood moon is upon us, guys. Where are they going to come from? I don't know. Come on, guys. I know you guys want me. Whoa. Okay, I shouldn't have did that. Oh, this could be tense. No, 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 no. Here we go. Going good, guys. Well, so much for that. I don't know why I bought all the friggin' weapons with me, man. Or all the clothing, I mean. There we go. There's gonna be more coming, don't worry. There's gonna be more coming, don't worry. Thought I had a good strategy and that would have worked. If I hadn't kept hitting my block, hitting the zombies instead of blocks. At least I know these traps will work when the time comes again. Come on. Come on, zombies. It's not over yet, guys. I should just plow them all down. Come on. I know you just want me. Come on. Yeah. I'm wet, I understand. Come on. Are there going to be any more coming? Well, my plan would have worked, guys, if I hadn't bashed my block in. That deer is going to get shot just now. Supposed to be another wave. At least I think so. Well, maybe they're done. Somehow I don't think so, though. But maybe, who knows? Well, maybe I'm done with them, guys. It's 3 o'clock. Do do. Maybe they don't want to come back and play. Come on. Come on, I thought there were going to be more. The blood moon's pretty well over. Okay. Now I can drop the stuff off. Scrap gloves. Think that goes with my body. Yeah, it does. Okay. Okay. Well, I almost made it through that one, guys. At least I know my trap will work. Okay, let's see. How long have I been recording for? Now 44. Think we're gonna go do a mission for Trader Joe again. I didn't attack my fortress anywhere else, which is good. This must be iron. And that one's just a regular rock, I believe. Oh no, and charcoal. Okay. Well, it's gonna rain again. Yeah, we just gotta wait for this to open up. Hey, Trader Joe, what's up? Want to do some more jobs for you. Fetch.
Friend, I'm in trouble.
One of our
Would you
operatives had to
consider
stash
helping
a
me?
shipment at the Malone residence. Go retrieve the shipment and return it to me.
You the man.
That's right, I didn't make. The dead man. Yeah. Ordered the Malone residence. Isn't that my home? Oh no, it's up here. Okay. Okay. Freaking rain seems to never stop. Why is this? That's just rock, okay. That's just rock too. The raw meat can stay there, I guess. Find White River supplies, 26 meters. Ow. Oh. this. Come on. Oh, we gotta put some band-aids on. I know you're going to get back. I thought I'd already been through this house at one point. Where are you? I hear you. I hear you. Where are you? Oh, you're behind the door. Holy man. Okay, let's go back to Trader Joe's and deliver this package. Where is it? Right here. Nope, no honey, no one. I'll take this, I guess. Oh, wait a minute. Sorry about your luck, lady.
Hello, stranger. Well earned, traveler. Well earned.
Crafting skills. Shotgun shells. No, I'm gonna take these, I guess. Okay, and with that, I think we're gonna head back to the base. And then that's where I'm gonna call it for this video. I just gotta head back to my base now, and then I'm all set. Hey, there, I got it that time. Here we go. I don't got my blocks on me. Hold it a second. Hold it 1 second. Holy man. I guess I'm going to go pick up my airdrop supplies first. I might as well. At least that drop was close to where I am, anyway. This is very close to Trader Joe's, man. Okay, let's see what you give me this time. A hammer. Okay. There we go. Did we get our box full of magazines? Yep. He's overburdened by 15 pounds. I think that's what that means. Sorry, I need meat. Thank you. Okay, let's go drop some of my stuff off here, shall we? Okay. We got that. Might as well read that. Okay, let's see. Okay. Machine gun, another machine gun. I don't really need my machine guns on me right now. What is this? Claw hammer. Okay. Okay, I don't think I got some mods or something. Okay. I'm gonna need to bring these band-aids with me. I had to use two. Okay, peas can go here. Another one of these, okay. Do we have anything else that goes up there? No. Okay, that's my weapon stuff. That's my clothing. I didn't get any clothing, did I? No. Okay. I think I'm not actually put these with my ammunition weapons. Okay. See, not you. See. Okay, we got car parts in here, so that's where the radiator goes. Hey, don't do that. I'm gonna put this up here because you use that for make explosives with. Okay. More seedlings. Well, where's my clothes again? There. My leather goes there. Okay. What's this for? You can use it as a weapon. Okay. Okay. Now, let's see. We got a blueberry pie, two baked potatoes, some meow food, murky water, which I can change over. That's all good. I forgot to drop the pumpkin seed down at the bottom. Okay, we'll open this crate. There we go. And with that, I think this is where I'm going to end the video for today. I think in the next video, I'm probably going to be doing some missions for Trader Joe. I think that's what's on the agenda anyway. But anyway, till next time. If you like the video, like it. If you dislike it, dislike it. If you'd like, leave a comment. And a subscribe would really be appreciated. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'm out.